What's up, guys? Your boy Silencio. Welcome to another Street Fighter Duel video. We'll be trying to do is a multi right now. Okay, you're gonna make me go over here. So I'm in the Chinese version. This is not the global yet. Don't get excited. Not the global yet. Wait, what? Why are you making me go here? I don't care. Yeah, this is not the global yet. So we will just be doing some multi so you guys can see how it works and stuff like that. No, there's all my friends. All my friends. You can see here who I want. I don't know, and I don't care at this point. We're just gonna see what we get. Like I said, this game, I don't know how much I'm gonna be playing it because it's China version. The global, I would be head first towards there, you know what I mean? Just some of them I don't have. Do I have Vega or Balrog, whatever you want to call it? I don't think so. So this is the Valentine one from, oh no, this is either Valentine or Chinese New Year from last year. I believe so. It's finally available. Akuma's here. Boki. Well, like I said before, their names are changed because it's overseas. So, sadly about that. So, we have the friends one. This is the friend one. So, let's do that one. Let's see what we could get for friends. Random. Well then, a lot of blues. Was that a purple? Who is this? Ooh, E Honda. He was a purple actually. I don't know if you could get yellow here. I don't think there is. Is there yellow? I forgot, man. That's how much I haven't done this. Ooh, Mad Ryu. I know there's an evil one. I just don't know how to get it. Nice. Let's just do a few more. A lot of Ken. Ken does not go triple S, which kind of sucks. Or Ryu, like regular one. Kami does. Kami goes triple S. Okay. Three more. Yerp. I've been saving these, these multis are really good. Hugo. Alright. Any good? No, that's it. Alright. Not bad. And you get rewarded back. And I have 40? 26? This one. Let's go this one. I have 26 of this. See how much good I get. A and B. This is a rarity. A, B, and S, I think it is. Wow. Shafted! Oh, this must be good. Yeah, what is this? Huh. Zhang. Okay. We move on. We do a few of these. I don't know who I want. Wait, what? I can't? What? See what I mean? I just don't understand why it's not letting me do it. Am I blocked? Oh, you know what? I think I don't have room. That's what it is. I think I max. Yeah, I did max my limit. Okay, so to unmax my limit, let's do this. Let's fuse some of them. There you go. 52. So make sure you guys figure that out. Don't max, you know, this there is a limit. I don't know if you could buy more, but whatever. Alright, so this is the big boy one. This one you could get a lot of good characters. Already got one. Wow. Okay. Who is this? T-Hawk. Not like a fucking steak. Nothing. Wow. This does look like a good animation. Yeah, it did. Dalsim, which I have. I think he goes triple S too. I have Dalsim. I want the other one though. There's a version of him that looks sick. That actually looks good. Never mind. Alright, let's assess what we got. Oh, not there. No, no. Let's go here. So I do have Dalsim, level 140. Maybe let's see what I could do here. Dalsim, okay. Keep getting these characters to purple. Need to do this to be able to merge them and get them to tier up. I think my highest tier right now is Ken. You can see here S+, S+, but he has like the red ruby on top of him, as you can see there. Then we have Kami that she could go all the way to triple S, and we have Dalsim to go to. I think Guile could go triple S too. I think it's this one. Yeah, right here you can see. So these are the triple S's. Like Chun-Li, I have she go triple S. Guile, Kami. T-Hawk does too. E-Honda, Sungeef, Mad Ryu, not evil, Mad Ryu, Mad One. Dalsim goes, and so on. Blanca, another Dalsim. Oh shit. But here, they don't, which is Ryu and Ken. Because I don't get it. Why there's not another version of Ken that could go up there? That kind of fucks it up. You know what I mean? We definitely want a triple S Ken. And we do not have it. Is there a version of Ken that I don't know about here? Oh, there actually were one. But I don't know if he's here. No, he's not here, actually. He was an event Ken. I remember now. Oh, he's not. He's not available. Wow. Wait a minute. Well, why is... Oh, they're here. This is not Ken, though. This is Vega. Oh, Balrog. I'm sorry. I'm going to keep calling him Vega because that's what I know. This is Iwariu, man. I just fucking came to get him. I didn't even know how to get him. But he goes triple S. Which, fucking can't wait until I'll be able to do that, man. Because, like I said, this character, Ryu is my favorite of all time. Used to be Guile. Not going to lie to you. But once I saw Ryu's story and how good protagonist he could be in the story, I was like, he's it. That's it. Ken is just a copy and paste of Ryu. Just an American version of Ryu, basically. But, yes, so here you go. Let me see here. Can I level some characters up? Oh, no. So these are the gears. Hello? Well, I could get it to better. Better. I can't max you out, right? No. You're maxed out, basically. Yeah, for me to do anything, I gotta get her star up. She's 50k power. It's not my strongest, right? 51, okay. You can see here, they're combined, you could go up to like what? It's only four characters, right? So 200 and something, maybe? I don't know what's the max here. Little boards, I have not checked. It's similar to that, right? It's not that big of a deal. But yeah, there you go. That's the summoning right there. This is your dailies. Get all that shit, get more. Probably do a big boy summoning down the line because I do have a lot of diamonds. But I want to wait for the event since the game is coming out. Might as well hold on to it and then release it so you guys can see. And I can showcase you guys characters because this does release characters down the line. We could do that and then I'll figure out the rest. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, and let me know down below what you guys think as always. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out. Fake star with the wave.